Hello, my name is Isaac Sesi, and I'm the CEO of Sesi Technologies. I am excited to share how my team is solving post-harvest losses in Africa through technology. Up to 30% of grains grown in sub-Saharan Africa is lost to post-harvest losses, with moisture and storage-related issues accounting for majority of the causes of the losses. And this happens because farmers are often unable to access affordable technologies that can help them measure their moisture content and store properly. This results in grains being infested with insects and mold, and farmers losing a lot of their income. While technologies exist to solve these moisture and storage related problems, smallholder farmers are often unable to access them because they are complicated to use, they are difficult to find, and they are expensive, far often outside the reach of the farmers. To solve this problem, my team developed GrainMade Grain Moisture Meter, an affordable, effective moisture meter that makes it easy for farmers to measure the moisture content in their grains before storage. With GrainMade, farmers can know whether their grains are dry enough for storage so that they can reduce mold growth and insect infestation. It costs 4 times less than existing solutions while offering better accuracy. And we have paired GrainMate with hermetic storage technology and have made it available to farmers. And what's nice is that farmers only have to exchange a few bags of grains to be able to access the moisture meter and then the hermetic storage bags. And even what's more exciting is that we have created a marketplace where we are now able to list the produce of farmers onto the marketplace for them to get premium prices. And what that has resulted in is a reduction of losses and an increase in the incomes of farmers by as much as 30%. All of this is being made possible by our passionate team that is dedicated to empowering farmers with affordable technologies. I am very grateful to Impact.Engineered for this nomination and will continue to work to create and live in a world where poverty and hunger does not exist. Thank you.